Okay, this is the Scythe airtime glider. It's relatively simple. It has a slight negative pitch, so it can fly quite a while. So whenever you throw it, you need to throw it at a pretty high angle, and I would say probably offset too, to kind of get it to bank and turn down and pull up. I would recommend a sheet of A5 paper, anywhere from 80 GSM to 100 GSM. So that's it. Let's begin.